you go into it with the wrong mentality. I think favourites versus massive underdogs. But going ahead with a group of players, mentality will not work on. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And delighted to be bringing you club's match action. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, no doubt about it. They are the best team in the league at the moment. They attack with creativity, they defend with determination, and they have outstanding individuals. They're certainly going to be hard to beat today.
Now with Maldini. Brilliant pass. Really fine piece of defending play to break us up. And very deftly cut out. Thomasson. Alex. Good ball over the top. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. Clear to see who got the last touch. So a throw in it'll be. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Thomasson. Tesche. Jung. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Outdoing his opponent. Charles. John. Here's Chalez. John. Storbach. Barao. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Oh, great attacking play. Now he must favour the cross. Really good build-up, but no end product. Well, he could really get at the opposition. It's a perfect challenge. Using space on the opposite flank now. And it's with John. Well, over the top, and an easy one for the keeper. Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively. Singh. Well, plays with a positional sense that is second to none. Barao. That's a good ball. He's made a really good intervention there. Alex. Well, he's certainly not alone. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort. A good strike from him.
And unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw. Well, high marks for that pass. Wasteful from United. And back with Jung. Alex. Encouraging stuff from United. The verdict is offside here. Charles. United have it once again. Options in the middle. That's a very fine piece of tackling. Couldn't grab hold of it. It's still alive, and a goal it is. But in all honesty, the keeper should have done much, much better.
Well, here it is again, and it's not good goalkeeping, is it? He has to do a lot better there. That's a poor error.
Action underway once more, and the onus is on the Dragons to mount a response. It needs an accurate cross, and he drills it in. And the move breaks down. And a good-looking pass. And that brings the attack to an end. Maldini. Alex. Singh. Speculative effort. Well, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. So getting close to half-time and United in front. How would you describe what you've seen from them?
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
And so it is, the first half story has been written. The second half underway, United with the advantage, but no room for complacency. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Cuts in from the flank. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. On the ball, Jung. And back to the keeper. Tesche. Just the challenge that was required. Jin. John. Barao. Now, what can the Dragons do from this position? And a fine reading of the situation. Now he must favour the cross. Can he finish? Oh, cleared away. Superb. Defending, massive credit.
Well, that save could be the turning point here, because they've been second best all over the pitch up to now.
Well, not out of the woods just yet. This still could be dangerous. Real chance. What a commitment to defending. Alves. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. A really top-notch piece of defending. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Could cross it in here. Intercepting it intelligently. Good ball to switch the play. Clears it away. Singh. Getting forward. Genuine chance. Well, what a stop it was.
Well, I have to say, that's a magnificent save. That's a top-class piece of goalkeeping.
And he stopped them in their tracks. John. Nicely timed tackle. Released it nicely. Angles it back. Can he finish? And not cleared away properly. And stopping the danger. And passing it well. Well, he passed the power test. Shame about the accuracy. United come away with it. Thomason. Well, do they have it in them to level this? Spectacular save, top-class goalkeeping.
Well, United have certainly tried to dictate the play over the last 15 minutes, as you can see from those stats, and are playing some great attacking football. They just need to get another, and that would surely wrap it up.
Who can he pick out? Oh, the threat is there. Oh, a penalty. Not at all what they wanted, with time running out. Well, no card handed out. He gets away with a rebuke.
Well, a lot of referees would have booked him there, but I'm with him on this one. No yellow card for me.
And in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra. So away they go again. The first period of extra time, and it's legitimate to ask to what extent mental strength will come into this. Looking forward to it. And a throw-in forthcoming. Oh, nice ball. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Good physical play. Oh, but they've lost it now. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Failure to keep the ball by United. John. On to Charles. And attacking possibilities for the Dragons. And not a great cross, making the goalkeeper's job rather easy. Singh. Good work from the Dragons to win back possession. That's a good-looking ball. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Pressure applied. Good work to win the ball back by United. Really committed himself to the tackle, and a throw-in now. Store back. John. Took a nick on the way through, so a corner here. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. They take it short. That's not a bad ball. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Half time in extra time, and still they are level. And the ball back with Dragons now. Nice switch of play. Amadik. Alves. Showing real patience. Can they forge ahead? Had a chance to whip it in here. Can he finish? Oh, a goal! And it's surely worth its weight in gold on this occasion. That is the end of the story. And no wonder they're celebrating.